y'all again, you know. It's Mad Bars Part 2. Demetrius Delaney Jackson, aka One Time Phenomenon, you know. But check me out, look, maybe I'm forgetting who I am. Or maybe I'm just making changes that I didn't plan. Or maybe I'm just tripping, maybe y'all don't understand. Yeah, maybe I don't listen, maybe I don't give a damn. I mean, I'm hard-headed, heart's dead, but I got hands. Surprised I'm still alive with all these knife wounds in my back. A little broke nigga out here acting like the man. Out here searching for myself and the life that I'm supposed to have. Look, cause it's death before dishonor, more importantly. Death to those who play me out, doubt with no support for me. Death to illiterate bitches who don't know what loyal means. And death to all your ignorance, it isn't bliss, unfortunately. Loyalty brings forth royalty, so you know I'm king. Kept enemies so close to me, friends look more like foes to me. It's ride or die, so ride in the war, swinging a sword for me or die. When I take the knife from my back and slit your throat and sleep. But I'll forever be me, and I vow to stay the same. I won't mess with perfection, you're just afraid to change. Some niggas lame, always hate the player and blame the game. But I ain't pointing no fingers, nah, I ain't saying names. I ain't ashamed to say I made mistakes, so I ain't a saint. But hey, I'm trying to make it right, night by night and day to day. I pour my heart out, although it may drain my veins. I do all of this hoping it's something positive you could take away. Cause that's the way I'm raised, what I'm designed to do. Real recognize real, and it really will recognize me too. Don't got a lot of homies, I've only managed to find a few. So don't be too surprised by the fact that I hold on tight to you. Smoke my blunts, get high with you, drink too much and cry with you. Before I'd ever stab you in the back, I'd take a knife for you. Fuck police, I lie for you. Go to jail aside for you. You roll with me, I'll ride for you. You kill for me, I die for you. I'm sick and tired of being so sick and tired. I'm really feeling inspired to keep it real and reveal the liars. But I can tell you won't tell the truth if your pants on fire. And life's a bitch I can't stand, still stand by her. Man, I'm still riding, still trying to deal with how the fuck I feel, so I'm still writing. I spit flames like a dope lighter. I got a raw click of hotheads, I call us all ghost riders. But what's up, my nigga? It's been a minute. I know we got a problem, let's solve it and just forget it. Cause I'm trying to kick it, what it do? Things I must discuss with you. Nigga, you was down like the ground, now what's up with you? Shit, my nigga, the fuck is up with you? Swear to you, we were just like fam, and I put my trust in you. My brother from another mother, swear you had my blood in you. Swear you was my right hand man, and I throw a punch for you. I throw a hook for you, throw a knife and bullets too. Cause fuck it, fuck them all, and fuck the world for what it put us through. Nigga, we were straight, and it's a shame you fuck with crooked dudes. Came at me sideways and let shady niggas influence you. You could be the same as me. Swinging things, getting faded, blazing trees, trying to evade police. It may just be that I was raised to embrace the streets, but I gratefully learned the lessons that my mistakes can teach. I play to win, look on me, I play for keeps. Keep your bitch ass on the bench, cause I swear you niggas can't play with me. Who the fuck you kidding? This little nigga is major league. And if I wrap a rope around your throat, you couldn't hang with me. If you find yourself inside my shoes, it could break your feet. If you wrap your mind around my thoughts, you'd be insane as me. Man, or maybe I should say as sane as me. Cause nigga, all I speak is real talk. The fuck you saying, man? I tell the truth when I spit, I use the booth to confess. I got a lot on my mind that I like to get off my chest. Then demons scream in my mind about time I put them in check. But I'm still stuck cleaning up after all this dirt that I did. I mean, look at this mess, look at the bed I lay in that I made and put myself in. I mean, I know about life, nah, I ain't cool with the bitch. And yeah, I know that it's short, but shit, mine is moving too quick, you know? Yeah, that's your boy, man.